A little bit boring, yes, but... I don't want to see what happens. Barrett, please. Don't counterattack. Cool. Cool. Now I know. We'll never know now, Barrett. Thanks. I'll have to, like, put him to sleep or something.
Give him a bop over the head.
The behemoths would be like more of a challenge, but
I don't think I'm over leveled.
There's my behemoth. Barrett, please. sound dropping. Might have to double check online to see if any other people had trouble with the behemoth dropping. Very frustrating because I've battled like 12 at least now and no drops. Throw a stick of dynamite in. I'll solve the issue. Doing well to get these limit breaks up. Proud of him. Worst comes to worst, we'll go back to the Delnica. The Serpent will probably drop the Stardust easier than the Behemoth. It's just very frustrating, you know? Not. Thank you. Maybe one more. Go for Sid. Probably. Things to make you go, Thank you. I think I need to kill enemies, not use dynamite, but you know, might as well use it. Almost at 400,000 heal. Wow, that's a lot of potions. This should be it. I got a feeling. A funny feeling. There we go. I'm going to save the game in case it doesn't pop. Here we go. Tag in who? Aoife's got hers. Yuffie has hers. Nanaki has his, Vincent has his, and Pete has his. So it's just Sid now, and Cloud. So who do we want in? At this point, because it doesn't matter, let's put in Yuffie. No, let's put in Pete Sid. Let's attempt to try to get his game over limit break. Let's also get Sid back because we need him. Yep. Thank you. soon. Give me Behemoth, give me Stardust, or give me Death. Let's try to kill one. First time I've seen the next question. Thank you. Because he shifted places. Okay. Ah, he did it the wrong manhole. I'd really like to see if we get this kill now. I'm invested. Something interesting here.